Hello everyone, this is a very interesting duel we've got here in a small battle. Liquicity in a constitution, captured one with one durability. We've got Puchu, an ocean member. We've got Blood in Nyakara. It might be AI ship, I'm not sure. It looks like AI because it's only a lieutenant. We've got VENUM in an Essex with probably reinforced masts, I believe. We've got Raker Turpos. Looks like it's a Swedish player, or maybe Danish, I'm not sure. And we've got my ace, me. I'm in a captured frigate. I captured it the other day from the fellow Spanish player during a very sunny day at the Cuba coast. Yeah, it looks like this is AI playing in a very retarded way. This is very strong oh wow! It's gonna hurt him. Yeah. Not that much, to be honest. He didn't lose that much crew. God damn it, I'm having FPS drops. I have to give my laptop to the service. I'm having problems with my graphic card. Some big issues. But even playing on the low settings, I'm having problems. Like before, I used to have 60 frames per second most of the time. Sorry for the low settings of the game. I can't really fix the... Oh, reload. Yeah, right. I'm retarded. I forgot reload. Puchu, there you are. Your ships are pretty tough. Oh, Liquicity has a crew shock. That's nice. I have to unlock my side. Oh, VENUM lost the bow sprit. That's going to be interesting. It's going to be very interesting. He loses a lot of crew now if I will make it pretty well. Come on, Liquicity. You will die. You will burn in hell. Oh, come on, only 23. That was very bad from me. That was a very bad turn rig, I admit. Let me try. No tucking. Head turning the other way. Okay, come on. Okay, that was good. Bowsprit? No, Bowsprit, that was not a very strong hit from him. Okay, we're turning on rolling backfire mode. I'm not sure on which side I need the reload, but I will be trying to turn towards the other side. I Okay, there we go. I need to reload on that side, obviously. I will try to put a leak if I can. Let's see power, let's power. He wants to go behind me, probably. Yeah, he do. Oh my god. Okay, now it's 40 frames per... Oh, stern rig! This is so beautiful. This is just so beautiful, it's hard to see through the smoke. But he's trying to give him a stern rig. And I'm going to turn to the left. Giving him a stern rig as well if I can. Nah, it was a terrible one, I know. Question about. Oh god damn it, is he trying to explode? No, liquicity, no, don't do it. No, 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 stern raking, no, 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 no. Okay, it wasn't that bad, to be honest. God damn it, it's hard to play with that stuttering. Suffering, or however you say it. Locked sector. I need to be in a closer distance. Liquicity is losing. He might be trying to board, I don't know. He repaired pretty well, if I have to be honest. He would try to cut my bowsprit. But instead, I will try to cut his bowsprit. Got 3 hits. Oh, liquicity. Is your weak side left or right? And Turpos will stern rake when he gets a chance. I will get a stern rake probably too. Yeah, I did. But I'm focusing now on liquicity. Trying to get a bit of his crew. Actually, yeah. I will help the Venom with the liquicity. Liquicity is very well protecting his left side. Venom cannot get on his left side. So try to come and finish him off on his left side. Liquicity lost a lot of crew in several stern rigs. I killed a total of 164 crew. Okay, Venom has probably Live Oak, Strong Hull, Reinforced Masts, Build Strength, I believe, Essex. That's what he's usually doing. Ooh, is it going to be a lost bowsprit? Not really. It's going to be a stern rake. Or no, no. Not a stern rake. But I will try and stern rake Liquicity. Oh god damn it. Want to buy frames per second. Want to buy more FPS. Where is the Turpos? Okay, he's behind. I've got my bow chasers, I forgot about them. Let me load chains for them. Rolling front, deep power, I need the elevation, goddammit elevation. Okay, it's good. And the siren could be terrible, but I want to try. Yeah, it was very bad, only 4 hull hits. Reload on the left side, I think I need more it on the left side, yeah I do. I will depower. Let me chain Liquicity a bit with my bow chasers. I need to slow down more. Because my reload time is... Is it his left side? Yeah, it's his left side, it's the weak side. Okay, let me shoot. I'll turn the other side. I don't want to tuck the wind with that speed. Speed is too low. Back to Sable, frames per second, 40 of them. Looks like we are focusing Liquicity, we want to kill him, we want to finish him. Oh my god, I don't have reload here. Reload, come on baby. He's trying to go behind me, but I will not let him do it. I want to depower. Slow down as much as I can. Rolling front fire mode. Come on, reload, reload baby. And back. Okay. The battle is looking pretty good, I have to say. Where the hell is Venom heading? You have to turn, man. Yeah, start turning. It would be nice to kill the stupid Niagara. It's annoying me. Okay, I need reload on. I need my cannons loaded on both sides. I wouldn't really waste my broadside on this Niagara at this moment. Turpos is pretty low on health. He wants to protect his left side. I've got my cannons almost loaded. I will pull a sea reaper because I need my sails to be in a good condition now. To get a better maneuverability. They are both low on the crew. Turpos still probably has his repair, that's fine. Liquicity's left side is weak, I'm not going to stern rake him. Might be trying to board, I don't know, he has more crew. This would be reasonable for him. But he's protecting his left side, absolutely. I'm killing crew, he's maybe boarding preparation, I don't know. Maybe it's just the carronades that are so deadly. Puchu is protecting Liquicity's left side. God damn it. And he lost his bowsprit, by the way. I'll try to finish Puchu. My sails are in a very good condition, I repaired them. I'm still kind of repairing them. That's why my reload is not that good. I will lock my bow chasers. Is he still alive? How's the Turpos now? He's in a very bad boat position and situation. He's stuck in the wind. Turpos is probably dead. He might try to repair. Puchu will get stuck. He's repairing his sails now, but he has no enough speed to tug the wind. My speed is not any better either. I'll actually try to cut his bowsprit if I can, and maybe bow rake him. It's hard. I'm not really the best bow raker. I'm using unlocked. I'm heading for his bow. It didn't work. He might give me a stern rake, but I don't care. I'm after Liquicity. I will turn a bit like that. Protect my stern from him. He'll have to sail upwind to hit my stern at this moment. Let's see, how's the situation with Liquicity? They're still in troubles. Turpos are repairing. He's still holding well. I can use my bow chasers. Okay, I've got several hits. Hopefully not friendly hits. He's tailing me, his sails are at 100%. This is a Livewalk frigate. I captured builds from Livewalk. Let me lock my left side as well. Maybe not, no. I don't need fast reload on my bow chasers. What is he going to do? What's his plan? Well, the plan is, his plan is to survive, of course. But how is he planning to do it? I don't know, he's... We'll try to, I don't know, cut his bowsprit or... bow rake. And now I'll get a stern rake. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, I need my rudder to tag the wind now. And I might be able to finish Liquicity. Well, maybe not really finish, but I took some of his armor down. And Liquicity is all mine right now at the moment. Puchu will try to kill Turpos. Liquicity is, as I said, protecting very well his turn. I mean, not turn, his left side, the weak side. I'm making a hard turn with Liquicity. I will try to penetrate through the whole ship. Holy shit, he's turning so fast. Frigate has a very fast turn rate. So I should be absolutely fine turning with him. And now didn't really work well. I mean, I didn't penetrate through the whole ship at all. Liquicity is aiming to kill the Turpos. I will try to block him from doing this. It's going to be a nice turn rate on Puchu. I hope at least it will be. It's hard with such lags. Do the other thing well. Yeah, it wasn't very nice. I have to protect Turpos. Come on, baby. Block my left side. Protect him. No, don't kill him, don't kill him. Yeah, it was pretty good, I have to admit. I helped him survive, but he might be going to get hit by this fellow here that's hitting me. They're all... I have my locked that side. I want to kill Liquicity. Yeah, no, only not boarding, man. Please, no one for boarding. I will unlock this side. Yeah, goddammit, you turn me the other way, man. I'm going on a reverse speed, fuck it. Is really Venom fighting Vinyakara? Oh my god. Turpos has a weak left side. He has to turn to the right now to protect his left side, or he's going to get damage. Yeah. Let's try to penetrate onto this, since it is hard. Not the best one. Let's try to penetrate Liquicity. The Caronade's penetration is really bad from that distance. I wasted two broadsides. I know. I don't want to intercept your attacking the wind with your 81% sails. Holy crap, Liquicity is on that side. I need to reload that side faster. Left side, by the way, they don't need a lot of people to reload left side. I've got my Liquicity boy over here. My right side is almost loaded. Right side is a priority now. Liquicity? I'm sorry, man. I have to say goodbye for you. Venom, what the fuck are you doing, man? I'm on your side, you idiot. Trying to kill the Liquicity now. To slow down a lot. Just keep dropping the sails. Let me load grapes. He's going full sails now. Sorry, Liquicity, I'm going to grape you now. That's gonna hurt you. You wanna turn? Yeah, turn if you want, so. What the hell, I did not kill a single crew member. Okay, I'm getting some kills now at least. He's repairing his side. I'll try to take his crew down at this point. And then I'll load balls again. Ah, he's not talking. Aha. I gotcha, man. What the hell? I'm on a fire. Fire in the hole. No, 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 do not cut my bowsprit, man. Fuck. I'm loading ball, man, for you. You cut my bowsprit, that's too much. That's too much, man. That's too much. Come on, come on, rigging shot, go off. Go away, man. I'll give you a fucking stern rig. Damn it, I already repaired my sails. What is he trying to do to me? Puchu is going down soon. He'll try to demast. Right, but it will not work. Sorry, Liquicity. Bloody Niagara is still here. He got good sails, he'll be faster than me, I believe. I have to chain you, man. Okay, yeah, start loading, boys. He shouldn't have any stern chasers. Maybe he got some. Come on, Liquicity, you can't run like that all the time. And I'm getting you tagged with my one bow chaser. You're just asking for a stun rake, man. Ah, he surrendered. And wait. And Puchu is escaping, isn't he? Or surrendering. Okay, let's kill the bloody Niagara. I'm going for it. That's nice. I've got a kill, I've got assist. I almost helped Turpos. I almost helped Turpos survive. Actually, I think I cannot capture ships in battle events. I think it's impossible. There we go. Come on, you stupid Niagara, it will be a finisher for you. I think you're all gone already. His ship is probably sinking by now. Okay, let's sink this Niagara very quickly. Looking left side. It doesn't look like sinking fast, so that's fine. We'll see if you can capture ships in a small battle, but I believe you can't. Because you can join small battle from any place. I don't know if you can, if you not. I've got no explanation if you cannot or you can't. Or if you can. Come on, bloody Niagara. What the hell? Did it bounce or? God damn it, overshooting Niagara. No, 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 no. You're stuck against the wind, I see. But I will not let you go behind me. Stern rake. The AIs are always stern raking. And they're stern raking like snipers. Damn snipers, one shooting you. Using single balls, like space clicking. My reload will be not ready on time. Ah, come on. Come on. I wish I still had my sail ripper. You see, this bloody Niagara will now go in circles with me. I got my right side loaded, that's fine. Almost finished him. I believe I will have to tuck the wind. Yeah, right now it's pretty boring after killing the players and just a bloody AI. It's like doing a mission. Oh man, tucking the wind with 78% sails. That's a real pain. I'm losing crew, I'm getting ball raked by a Niagara. Come on, stop turning, stop bloody turning, you bloody Niagara. I'm barely sailing, it's his left side that's damaged, that's perfect. Let's prepare for a broadside. Almost, I missed a lot. God damn it. A few more shots and it will be done. Let me lock my bow chaser. Eat more, man. Let me turn off the survival. I need more men for reloading. Got a leak. Perfect. And it's going down. Okay, I think I can turn survival back. Can I check if I can capture the surrendered ships? They're upwind. So I guess it will be a waste of time. Yeah, they are upwind. Let's just wait for this Niagara to sink, and we can leave. He's sitting on a reverse speed, isn't he? Ooh, I've got one hit. So hard to hit with carnades from that distance. Is he going down or what? Oh yeah, it is pretty fast. You can see, I don't like the sinking animation that game. Actually, there's no animation. Let me turn on water on high. Oh, I've got water on medium, not on low. Wait, I've got now 60 frames per second. Something is wrong. Come on, baby, just sink. How come it's still sailing? The AI ships have some bloody hacks, some bloody extra pump, 3x gold upgrades with 10 pump inventors, they're never sinking fast. But it's slowly taking water. Oh yeah, it is. It's sinking much longer than players. Oh. Come on. Yeah, there we go. So one AI kill, one player kill, one assist on Liquicity. And I've got 1000 experience, over 100,000 gold. The frigate I was using is 1 durability level, build strength speed. It was the old frigate before the patch, crafted by William Snyder. So it has a speed as a third rig or trim. Okay, thanks everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed that small battle, spontaneous one. And there we go. See you later.